The divine math of the number 108. The moon is 400 times smaller than the sun. But the sun is exactly 400 times further away from us than the moon. 108 suns fit between the sun and the earth. 108 moons fit between the moon and the earth. The sun is 108 earths wide. If every planet in our solar system was side by side, it would be the exact distance between the earth and the moon. There are 108 beads in Hindu prayers. What's going on here?